welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me in studio is Sue Ozdemir. She is the CEO of Exro Technologies. And Sue, great to see you again. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, we talked at the LD Micro Show in early December, and that was the day you were exactly 100 days on the job. So we're here in 2020 now. You've got the company under you now, and you've been doing a lot of work in the last couple of months. So you made a really significant announcement on December 17th, and I want to take you back to that announcement because I think that really sets up what's expected in 2020. So tell me about December 17th.
Absolutely. It was a big celebration for ourselves, for our lab, as we put out the first proof of concept of Exro technology. Mm-hmm. We installed it onto the bike with our partnership with Motorino, and we were able to achieve outstanding results with greater than 25% increase in both torque and speed.
And that's obviously, and we're talking about electric bike, and that's a key to your technology is that, explain to people why that's so important to get 25 and 25.
Absolutely. So we achieved greater than 25% on both. And what's really important on that is it applies to the whole mobility space. So the bike was our first example, but you can take that to a car, to a snowmobile, to a truck, to a bus. It's just completely scalable, and it brings the customer a lot of advantages.
Yeah, let's talk about some of those advantages. Because if I'm someone who runs an electric bike shop and you come to me and say, hey, our technology can do this for you, what would be the key things you would tell them?
Right, so from the powertrain manufacturer side and to manufacturers in the mobility space, what we're really bringing is optimization of the powertrain. And what that means is that we're creating an electronic gearbox so they can reduce mechanical parts.
Right.
That will make the powertrain lighter, it'll make it less expensive, and it'll give greater reliability as you rely less on so many mechanical parts. So by going to an electronic gearbox, you have a lot of advantages.
So as I mentioned, you've been about 4 months on the job now into 2020. I know you've added some new team members as well, and you're building things out. What are kind of the goals that you've set out for yourself and the company for 2020?
Absolutely. So our team is 100% focused on commercialization. Hmm. Our main goal is to keep growing with larger deals. As we get each deal, we're planting seeds and we're tackling that mountain of opportunity that's starting to come our way, just one piece at a time. And so we really just have another goal. So we have our goal is 8 commercial deals in 2020.
Okay.
We've signed 3 of them already, so we have 5 to go. And we fully anticipate we'll exceed that deal before the half year mark.
Wow, that's an impressive goal to have.
Absolutely.
Was there any surprises for you over the last couple of months when the company's concerned? Do you feel that they were sort of ready to burst out? They just needed a couple of things to fall into place for them to realize how good of a company and how good technology that you have?
Absolutely. I've been very, very fortunate where the changes were nothing that I didn't anticipate coming into the role, and the team has been absolutely supportive of everything that we're doing, and they're just a phenomenal team of people working hard. The technology is now at proof of concept, so it's just execution.
Well, thank you very much for being here, and we look forward to hearing more from you throughout the year. Great to see you again.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Sue Ozdemir, she's the CEO of Exro Technologies.